Oh God, that's scary.
Hi there, welcome. It's Minecraft Grand, the Geeky Minecrafter, coming at you with another in the Let's Play series. Today I'm on the server Archimonde, and I'm going to do a little bit of a server tour and introduce you to some of the community here. My reason for doing this is kind of a farewell tour. We're getting ready to... TheSunGoddess, the owner there, say hi, TheSunGoddess. Oops, I just accidentally
Hello.
Hit something. And there's Rems and PVT.
Hi.
Hello.
And your PVD and your Asiya son. So we're getting ready to, son is elected to go back to a pure vanilla experience for various and sundry reasons, which is good news and bad news for most of the community. So the good news is if you're a pure vanilla Minecrafter, if that's your bag, if that's your thing, then this server is about to be all about you. So come check it out. I'll leave the link down below in the description, and it should be floating over the screen right now. So, Sun, did you have a time when you were going to switch it?
Sunday evening, probably.
Sunday evening. Okay.
Good.
So if you want to check it out before...
Monday morning for British.
Right. So, yeah, this is a pretty diverse group. We're in all different time zones right now. PBT, what time is it where you are?
It is 7 minutes past eight.
Eight in the morning.
Oh, 8:07.
Eight in the evening.
In the evening. And Rems?
It's 12:07.
Oh, you and I are in the same time zone. Unless it's 12:07 at night.
No, it's morning.
Morning, right. I'm with
you
there.
What is it for you?
It's 12:07, yeah, in the afternoon.
Oh, cool. Whoa.
So, son?
I'll go over here. I'm on my own.
It is 1:07.
Come back.
Okay, so I know I've played online with folks from all different time zones, and I know that... look at him flying overhead. I know that any time of the day or night you come online, you can see somebody on here playing. So I wanted to give you guys a quick tour of what Sun built, because it's amazing and it needs to be immortalized. Because after Sunday, it's all going away. We're starting with a brand new, fresh world. We're all on equal footing. Mm-hmm. So check out the link below and come join us. So, Sun, you want to lead this tour? Tell us what you've done and what you were thinking and if you're going to be sad to see it go.
I am going to be a little sad. We spent a lot of time on this.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
We have the stables up there. All of us have our pretty little horses.
My horse is going to see ya.
I confess, the first few times up here, I didn't know how to get the horses out. I found the people door, but I didn't see the horse door. It wasn't until, whoa, I don't know, third or fourth time in here I found the way out. Yeah, just beautiful in here, son.
Well, this was the work of PVT and Dino, I believe.
Yeah, Dino built the exterior and I helped build the interior.
Gotta love the collision stuff.
And then
there. Ready?
We have,
you're leaving,
Archimonde City.
Yeah.
Let's just stand right here for a moment, take it all in. Wow, it's grown since the last time I've been to spawn. Wow. See, I spent a lot of time at my base. I confess I haven't run around out here much. Once you're self-sufficient, you know, other than maybe shops, there's no real reason to come to spawn, and maybe that's just me. Son, I lost where you went.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, okay. You're supposed to be leading.
Sorry.
Where'd you have to go? Oh, see you.
So, yeah, we have all the shops and farms and whatnot here. I don't know how much you want to show.
Well, this is your farewell
villager
tour.
It is, but, yeah.
We made this
racetrack.
Horse track thing.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, this is new.
It was Sun's idea.
It was what?
It was Sun's idea.
It's what a great idea.
I lost all my races.
Really? You got a slow horse, do you? Yeah, see, I'm having to run, and two legs are just not as fast as four legs. Really?
Wasn't me.
Of course it was PVT.
It was PVT. He's such a little jokester.
It's never me.
Okay, so horse track. Gosh, I'm gonna see. I'm gonna be sad to see this go. We'll have to do.
We'll
one.
We'll build a new one.
I was gonna say we're gonna have to do a new one, right? Ban trolling. I like it. I like it. Yeah, there are some really good ops and admins here, or moderators, whatever you call them, that, you know, do work to keep everybody playing fair and playing nice. Like I said, really good community. Now, we happen to be on right now with not a lot of folks. Oh, you know what, guys? I didn't bring any food. Does anybody have any food? Oh, we just passed the farm. Do you have any food on you?
I have some.
Yes. Yeah.
I just emptied my inventory for the tour.
I threw some at you.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah, oh, let me okay. just. That bread's not worth it.
Let me just eat so I'm not flagging here. Okay, oh, there we go.
My banner?
Thanks. So, what's this?
Use my banner.
This is Shop Town.
Yeah, it didn't even take off.
Everyone can build their own shops.
So, in the new version, there won't be shops because there won't be economy, right?
Yeah. Right. Only. Oh, sorry. Go ahead.
That's okay.
We can do it without economy. Basically.
Just barter.
You would have
I
to
may
ask
have
people
broke
for
a
stuff.
Sign, so.
Okay.
Yeah. It's a lot more complicated that way, but.
Well, again, for those who are looking for the pure vanilla experience, I can see where the draw is. I mean, I have enjoyed having the mods. I've enjoyed having a few plugins that I know protect you as an admin. But I get it. It's a lot of work. Really?
Friends.
You guys.
What I do? Why is it always me?
Because you're the one giggling. You're the one giggling. That's why. Okay. So... I got to tell you, I got to share a story with them. So my first time through here, I'm running around. Sun was here, and I'm running around. I've got no armor, no food, nothing, right? And I see this up and this down. And, of course, I jump in, right? I fall right straight down through here. I step out, and there's three zombies, and they're wailing on me, okay? And I've got no armor. And I see the up sign, and I thought it was a water elevator. So I'm jumping. Okay, and it's not going up, and the zombies are killing me, and I died right there. I mean, I wasn't in the world, 10 minutes, and I'm dead the first time.
Oh my God.
It was crazy. It was crazy.
It was pretty fun.
So, Sun Goddess has since then put a sign up that said, you know, up, press the right arrow. Okay, no PVT here. No PVP PVT. That's hard to say.
If I could.
This is the way to the end, which we can get rid of that.
Okay, and jump in.
Yeah.
Okay, gotta say, gorgeous down here. Enchant area, books, Ender Farm. Let's see, that's this way, right?
Yeah, these were unfinished.
Nope, that's the other way.
Oh, yeah. You're right. I didn't see the sign. The Intermittent Farm this way.
Ooh,
good grief. You know, I need to learn to read the signs a little better, right? Okay, so like most Intermittent Farm, and this is from King Happy's design, you go down to the end of the world, you go 150 blocks out, and then you build your Intermittent Farm, and you've got pretty good spawn rates. And I got to tell you, I'm probably going to need to turn down my...
I don't know how to get in.
Because you can't from down there. Let me turn my hostile creatures way down because it's about to get really noisy.
Okay, I'm up at the farm.
You're what?
I'm at the farm right now.
He cheated. Well, he flew. He's got Electro.
On that.
And he's up so he can fly. Okay, I'm lagging. I got water dripping on my head, but I'm coming. Here I come. Okay, so step up. Look at the, oh, wait. You don't see anything wrong with this picture?
Ah,
Kill it. Yeah.
before it lays eggs.
Okay, so if you have mending gear, this is a really good way to rebuild it. Just come in here and whack on the guys. Now, I will tell you, I've had to be careful. I've got a really OP pick, and I've hit blocks on a couple of the other servers and knocked them out. Didn't mean to, repaired them, but good grief. So you can sit in here and build up some XP. I think Sun did a fantastic job of decorating it.
That was the help of Rams and PBT as well.
They say move on
Yeah, and then
then.
we have player lockers
Hey,
down here.
I don't know the rest of the song.
I know.
A donation area. Enchanting. Brewing. Community donations. And a
We'll catch
little.
them the other way around.
A what? And a seating area over here for just chilling, right? Oh, look at you guys. You guys are so fun. Okay, so I'm gonna have you guys come to my base and decorate, okay? Because y'all do a really good job.
Okay,
you're second then. You're second.
What?
Show us your place
Me
next.
second? Okay. Oh, do I have a portal? I don't think I do. I just ran until I found it. Son, let's go to your place next because I'm not far from you.
Sure.
We'll portal to yours and then we'll run to mine. Unless
Sounds good.
somebody here has TP options. Can I jump to my
Just go to
waypoint?
spawn and we can go to through the portal.
Okay. Is anybody here? Son, you're the owner. You can probably do this. It says I have mail.
Yeah, it's from my son.
Probably from me.
Oh, so I should probably not read it on Yeah, okay. Not
I think
active.
I was just asking if he was active.
Yeah, I rarely pay attention to the messages. FYI, that's not the way to reach me. Okay. All right.
Where to?
So we'll do Sun's base. Oh, this is, by the way, the Nether hub. Isn't this gorgeous? Oh,
Oh,
where'd she go?
yeah.
There we go.
That's
I
awesome.
have a head and a name on this tunnel. Awesome. Okay, son, you go first. Is there more than one?
Hey,
Because I don't think I
my
have
old
one.
house, my old map.
Here's more.
Okay, well, here we go.
Now we're all sharing good enough.
Go for it.
Come on. Here we go. Okay, I'll turn around and watch. Everybody, come on, Rams. Hurry, hurry.
No.
Now we're quite a ways away from spawn. This little elevator track is going to take us for a while. Chicken
It's
butt.
about.
Okay, here we go. So this gorgeous area here is our, what is it? What would you call this, son?
It's like another hub because four of us are connected to it, I guess.
Built by
Right.
yours truly. Thank
Yep, those are pretty
Like a
good.
station.
A way station. So this is PBT over here.
Yeah.
And this is Sun Goddess. And I
And then
know
you have one this way.
I do. I have one right out there.
And mine is up here.
You're upstairs?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm looking for the stairs. Do you want to sit? We can just keep coming back to this hub, right? Since all four of us are on this one hub. How did that work out?
We're all just really close together.
Don't like being alone.
I don't like being alone. Me either. Okay. Oh, we're all the way up above the Nether, huh? Yeah, this is the gold farm.
Oh, bye. Me as well.
Where'd he go?
That. Purple.
That one piece of
Is
purple
it
wall.
still there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
On my way.
Okay, so somebody has a base up here, you said?
I don't think so.
No, his is lower.
Oh, okay. My bad.
Drop down.
I'm trying.
Oh, you beat me.
Okay. So who's first? Do you want to do Sun?
Yeah, Sun first.
Where are you, Sun?
We should go in order of importance, say. So,
oh, yeah.
To my portal.
She's the owner. Let's go. Let's go see Sun's place. Sun's place was my first exposure to this server. And I have to tell you, Sun did a really good job. And it impressed.
Yeah, it's very clean. I like that.
Yeah, she did a really good job, and I was so impressed. It was like, okay, I'm going to live near here. So I think I ran ran just 200 or 300 blocks, what was it, that way? Over the mountains,
yep,
and set up shop. So show me around your place.
Okay, here's my stables.
Well, you have a lot of horses. And you.
There were a lot of horses on this land.
yeah. Look at all of this. Ritz, Cloud, Casey Spirit. Are you a horse person in real life?
I am.
Yeah? Yeah, it shows.
Mm-hmm.
It shows.
Oh, baby.
Come on.
That wasn't me.
You broke your glove, though.
Oh, well.
Okay, what's up here?
Teamwork.
And then
yeah.
My animals and my farm.
I like this farm.
I like that you open it up to anybody wandering by who might need food. Just ask them to replant. And I will say on this server, I have found everybody to be somewhat courteous. You know, they only take what they need when they need it. And I've had notices posted, you know, if somebody needed something, they took it and then came back later and paid it back or left me a note and let me know that they took it. So really good community.
Right.
TBT, you do this. Looks like a PvP thing.
Oh, donkeys.
I think some copied my designs, my talent.
Fun. Copyright infringement.
Uh-oh. See, PvT, you do have a lot of talent.
I can put a sign on it saying, guided by PvT.
Inspired by PvT.
Guided by. Original idea by, right?
Oh, it's raining.
And then my home.
Wow.
Oh wow, it turned to sun. How did that happen?
What?
What? What did you do?
I made it sunny in Philadelphia.
What?
Chicken butt.
Chicken butt. Chicken butt. Okay, nice home, son. Nice home.
Thank you.
Amazing.
And then,
what do you have in here?
This way.
Oh, is that the
blades? So the valley next to PVT is
valley.
Oh, you know, I was out here
because I was too lazy to go over the hill every time.
I don't blame you. I was out exploring and came across PVT's base, and then found this. And imagine my surprise when I popped up by your place.
I never finished it. It was meant to be a castle, but it turned into two balls.
Look at this,
it looks,
though.
So first, that was really cool, actually. I thought you don't like granite.
Yeah, that was my first time trying granite, and I got a bit sick of it.
Oh,
really? So I'm going to go up high and look at the bones of this place, see what you had in mind here.
Oh, wow. You removed it, my prank.
Oh, God.
Wow.
How long did that
You had big plans. Big plans, right?
I think some was on as well. It was quite big plans. It's big plans, little mind.
Now, I know that you... Oh, here it is. I was going to say, I know that you had a base, you know. So show me around here.
Oh, well, of what there is to say. This was originally meant to be an entrance towards... like a ladder or stair thing, but I never finished it. It turned into my beacon, which turned out all right, I guess.
Oh, yeah, I think it looks good.
Yeah, well, there's no way, actually. Obviously, you have to fly up.
There's no way up? Oh.
Yeah,
so you don't encourage visitors, huh?
Yeah, well, my land.
My
For
land.
wool, I
Okay, tell me what.
remember
I
that one
did.
song?
What?
Oh,
My
you know
land is
what? I
your
did make it up here. And this was before I could fly. It was hard. It was parkour. But I made it up here. I
Yeah.
didn't realize this was your base back then.
Yeah, I basically just grew a load of dark oak trees to farm, and then I added little bits of dark oak and leaves to make it look like, so like an encased forest.
What do you got going here? Water slide. Oh,
Oh,
yeah.
that's fun.
That's big fun. I need one. Let's do it again.
Go.
We found Gran's weakness.
I love water slides. Ah.
Finally.
Okay, yeah, big fun, big fun.
Guys came down together at the same time.
What?
Lucky you had one of those two-seated rides. That's cool.
Y'all are pretty funny. Okay, PBT, is there anything else you wanted to show us?
I think that's all I really did. I really just flew around in creative for most of it and built spawn. I
Yeah.
didn't really get to building.
So on the new
Mostly
server,
trying to.
are you gonna go big again, or are you just you gonna be a part of the, I know you're part of the staff, are you gonna build your own? That this is what I want to know.
I probably will never ever build a castle or try to build a castle again.
It's hard, but
Why?
I built someone in spawn, and that took a while.
All right, now let's show off.
Oh, yes, you guys did a phenomenal job on spawn. I mean, really.
I made four
Thank
pillars, and he made me redo them like two blocks over.
you. I mean.
Let's see, do we know where I am from here?
I think you're the opposite way of my house.
Hey,
So,
CVP,
yeah,
look at
this
this.
way, right?
CVP.
Where?
Look.
Where?
You missed a block.
What?
What?
Above.
I lost you.
I'm headed towards my
No.
house. Should I wait for you guys? Should I
No.
lead you?
That was from the prank. You missed one.
Okay, I'm going. You can follow. You can TP. Come on. So I left Sun's house and just started running. I think I ran around the mountains here. I went up and over. Oh, I'm closer than I thought. You know, when you're on the
Yeah,
ground
you're pretty.
running, it seems like a lot longer. Yeah, this.
Whoa, you've done a lot since I've been over here.
Wait, where
Yeah.
is your place?
Can you t
Just keep
Oh, there it
going, sort of.
can you TP to me?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm here. I'm here.
Uh-oh.
Oh, what's that?
Blood pressure alarm for mom. So this is the farmhouse I'm working on. This is the one I want you guys to, well, would have paid you to come decorate because I've built the bones. And definitely need decorating. My plan was a loft up here, like a family room loft. And I do have a little lookout right over here. Come on. So I could stand up
You can
here.
tr
I could stand up here and do target practice, shoot my bow, and I can run up on either side and shoot all the way around. Now this over here, this was my original hobbit hole. So when I came over this mountain, I found this extreme hill, and I just started boring in right here, and I spent most of my time on my mine. So just FYI.
Oh, my mouse has died.
Here, I know I have trouble with this too. Here, I'll stand on it. You can come through.
Thanks.
Here we go. One more. Nope, that's a cow. Who are we missing? Rems?
Wait, I missed something. Hold
Oh,
on.
here's
Oh
Rems.
my
Hello,
goodness. There you go.
Rems.
So we're inside my original hobbit hole, and what I did was I just dug straight down to bedrock. Now I've since added a couple of, automated farms. I've got melons and pumpkins right here that I can harvest with a push of a button.
Oh, I kept falling.
Let's go pick all those up because I am all about the automation.
Ouch.
And then down here is the mine. Now, if anybody's seen that video, I died coming down once before. It was big fun. And I don't know how I had a ladder there, guys. You saw it.
Yeah.
You probably landed on the very edge of the ladder because it still counts as a block.
Man, it's just wrong. So, you know, I have have cooked chicken in here. So while I'm down here working, the chickens are up here cooking, laying eggs and cooking. I had egg farm to, you know, build it up and make my pumpkin pie because we all know I love pumpkin pie. Now, I think right through here, Rams.
Yep, I'm here.
Okay. Right through here is the second floor. I was originally planning, you know, multiple tiers in my mind, but I put a portal in, and guess where this goes?
Where does it go?
Right back to the hub.
Whoa.
Right back to the hub where the gold farm is. And imagine my surprise that, you know, I ran through and did the minecart two or three times to get over here to the gold farm. And then when I built the portal, when I did all the math and built the portal, and it wound up being right here. I'm like, score. I just have a little hallway I have to run down to get to the gold farm.
This is annoying.
What's annoying?
There you go.
What?
He's OCD.
I guess so. Yeah, I knocked those out originally. I apologize to whoever built that because I knocked them out to get to my portal. So, Rems, where's your place?
Oh, okay. My turn. It's up the stairs. And you can take a cart if you like.
Cart? Thank you.
There's only three.
Oh, I'm... All right. Sorry. There we go. I have an extra cart in my hand. Sorry about that. I'll leave it at the other end. Whoops.
Pretty long.
How long is this tunnel? I was going to say, do you want to just TP us? Really?
It's not done.
Wow, are we...
Well, on this server is done.
Wow, that's look true. At this.
And here's my ice.
A purple
ice place.
Your ice?
I expect to get the ice. And this is to the jungle, right here.
Well.
Jungle, and I don't know if it's right.
So you
oh,
put
this is the ice place.
Yeah, you put additional tunnels in to areas near your base to take you to the various biomes. Smart, smart. Okay, show me your base.
Okay, both sides.
Oh, you've done some work.
Yes, I did. I yeah.
Wow. Wow.
Up in the sky.
You guys are such builders. I'm just not.
I'm the worst bit with that.
Are we in the air? We are in the air. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Rems, I have to ask, are you going to be sad to lose all this?
Not really. I mean, I did all of it in creative, so.
Okay. Well, I'm anxious to see what you do in survival.
I could probably do the same thing. A lot more time.
Right.
That witch farm then says.
You can jump down. There's a guardian stone.
So what's going on in here? They're
Why is there an iron golem in here?
Golem, what?
Yeah, in the come to like where the lava is. In the actual thing.
Yeah. What?
In the guardian farm. Just look above you. Yeah. Yeah. See what?
Where? Oh, shoot.
That was my bad.
Wait, what?
Oops.
How'd you get in there?
Up through the water up top.
Sharpness of 1,000 swords.
Okay, and this is my temporary hideout.
Your temporary hideout?
Or I built that.
This was your base of operations? Mm-hmm. Am I the only one? Am I the only one not in creative? Because he's tracking me.
I think so. I mean, I think it should be fine being creative.
You know, for the tour, I guess I will, right? There we go. Oh, see, I just announced my status. Yes, I was an admin here.
Don't you dare. Don't you dare.
God, you're not fun.
This is a tiny little farm. Show me how this works.
Oh, okay. Let me get some wheat.
I was so amazed when you did this on the 1.8 server.
Really?
Yeah, with the cows.
Oh, interesting. So, you go inside.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
what?
Oh, son.
Okay. I'm sorry.
I just touched anything.
I'm sorry for everybody who's listening with headphones on. I just giggled in your ear. Yeah. I'm sorry.
So you turn on this water.
Okay.
Go up, and then you feed them. Okay. And the babies will drop down.
And you let
when
them
grow up. Them.
You kill what's down below. Awesome.
What?
Huh. Wow. Okay. Good to know. So, how do you get up here? You have to fly. Is that right?
No, there's stairs right here, and then you can.
Oh, you parkour. Yeah, I'm not very good at that. We've already established that, right? Okay. And got your little food farm over here.
Yep, that's my mini farm.
And do you have a mine?
That's all praise the sun gods.
I do. Well, it's like
magic.
It's a guardian.
How does that?
Guardian farm.
It's magic.
So you come over here.
I'm looking for you. Hold on.
Oh.
Okay, gotcha.
And there's a little boat elevator thing.
There's a what?
Boat elevator. Are you going to try it out? Okay, press this button. Where are you? I find you.
Nope, here I come. Here I come.
You can jump down.
Well, you know, scared.
Okay, you can jump, press this button. And get on. Oh, it doesn't work in 1.9. Oh no, it's broken.
Sadness. Oh no.
I'm sad.
Uh-oh. Well, maybe it'll work again in 1.92.
I gotta get around it.
What's this?
Okay. That would be my mind.
Oh, your mind. Nice. You wanna show me? I'm all about the mines. This is Minecraft, right? I spent a lot of time in a mine. Hello?
I'm gonna do it. Hello?
Where's your mine?
This is it.
this is not a mine.
Yeah, you can go here. Mine.
You have that proof.
I have no proof. I have no proof.
I'm breaking it.
Uh-oh.
Breaking. You're good now.
Oh, Stevie.
Wow.
Stevie, keep on barriers.
Yeah, he's such a little trickster. So I see. Okay. I guess there are a couple. So
I like
Rams. Somebody came on.
I'm just not seeing a whole bunch of slits cut, man. What? Oh, because you have creative. You haven't built anything not in creative. Is that right?
What do you mean? But
what do I mean? What do I mean?
You actually haven't mined in your mind yet. Is what
oh, I have. Look
show
what
me.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, here's an abandoned mine. Well, of course, I guess you know that.
That was fun.
Yeah, it's really dark in here.
I don't really mind with torches. Because I can see it anyway.
You are.
This is one little slit. Okay. This is not a mine. This is a slip.
This is not a mine. Okay.
This is not a mine. Good grief.
I was too busy building.
Well, okay, and
I hate
I'm
mining.
Gonna give you that. I'm gonna give you that. And see, I love mining. So, okay, really?
You will never catch me.
Right?
I'm right behind
uh-oh,
you.
Uh-oh. I knocked a block out. Hold on.
What happened?
I knocked a block out.
She griefed your area.
I griefed it. I had to put it back. Sorry.
They're all
okay, so what else do we need to see?
That's about it.
That's about it?
The guardian farm, my build up there.
Yeah, where'd Sun go?
I'm up top.
Coming up.
And I was planning on making a boat launcher on top. That'd be cool.
What about launcher at spawn?
We have to show her the boat.
We have to show what?
You want to show the boat launcher?
Yes.
Yeah.
Hold on,
I'll
type it in.
Okay.
Where are you?
I'll TP you in a second.
Okay. Look at this. This is just beautiful. Rams, you did a really good job.
Thank you. Yeah, I'm a fan of compactness. So I like to have things close together.
Yeah. Yeah, you know, I built a big house, and then I used my mind. That's it. Pretty much everything I need is in my mind. Oh, thank God. I thought I stepped off the edge.
Oh,
man.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God. Okay, so what are you showing me?
All right, so you push this button.
Okay.
And I get in the boat.
Oh, yeah.
And it launches you way, way over.
Okay, hold on.
And then you have to push forward. Otherwise, you won't go very far.
I guess not. Yeah. Okay. Let's try that again.
Is it broken?
Oh, it is. Did they do some changes?
Maybe.
Where'd I go?
Oh, it's facing one direction. Instead. Gotcha.
Bye, PBT. Well, after the update, I think it doesn't work as well as it used to, but it used to shoot you really far.
I did this in my spare time. It is a spaceship island. It was floating, so I thought, you know.
Why not, right?
Why not? And we have some lasers firing
it. How do you get in?
There's a hole down here.
Do you like the jets?
Yeah, I'm not very good with the flying thing. Oh, look at the seat. I like it. You're so high, you're up here in the clouds, dude. Okay, look at this. Wow. This is just a spare time project. PBT, you may have a little too much time on your hands. I'm just saying.
I have to find that. Phone problem. I have to move. So what happened?
Wow.
A lot of work.
He actually built the mine farm. I decorated it a little.
Yeah, it was awesome.
This is a slime farm? Show me.
Yeah. Coming to this beautiful house, which someone built.
You know what, son? You're going to have to give me a copy of the download, right?
Right.
Okay.
Right? I mean, this is all gorgeous.
Now, this is down, Gran. And then over here is up.
Okay. And do I right click? Okay.
Yeah.
No jumping, right? Jeez, I may never live that down.
Nope.
Yeah, so this farm is combined with cactus.
So cactus, cocoa beans, and netherwort.
Yeah, a ton of cactus.
Harvest cocoa beans and netherwort.
Just go and click and you could see the magic. Now click the button, Gran.
Oh, sorry, the button.
And right. Fight that way when you click the button.
Oh, wow.
And they just harvest it all.
Oh, dude. That was
I do not have
amazing.
food.
Did I'm in cre I'm in creative. I didn't get any. I can't replant. Sorry.
Well, it's not like the server's gonna be up for much longer anyway.
Look at this. Wow. So if I wanted to see it again, Woodrams, would you be mad? I'm just kidding.
You can do it.
No, I'm just kidding. You just replanted everything. So I'm waiting
Right,
for a
I'll do
slime.
it.
Is this where they wait, what? You're pretty
They'll
funny.
buy yours truly. Thank you. Thank you.
That's some pretty impressive redstone. So this drops, let's see. You haven't replanted, right?
You can
So
go behind and look at the redstone if you
piston
want.
up and
You can go
these.
into game mode 3 if you want.
Oh, game mode 3. What's that? Oh yeah. Ooh.
Spectator.
You can see the whole one.
Oh wow. I'm seeing nether warp back here, just laying around. Oh, this looks pretty simple. I think I could do this. I'd never be able to think of it, but I can copy it. I'm a great copier. Oops.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna do this
Hardest
in the next server.
one, yeah.
part was to do the things underneath for the nether wall. Because I kept having to, like, it was a one block area.
Oh my gosh, yeah. It's a lot more complicated down here on the Nether Wart side.
Wow, PvP. Gotta hand it to you.
Wow, really? Really?
I'm more of a builder.
Wow. Impressive. Okay, what else do we need to show the fair folks out in YouTube land about Archimonde and why they would want to come play here with us?
From yonder, the yonder.
Because we're awesome.
You guys are awesome. That's a fact.
There's a huge sugarcane farm that no one takes.
Uh-oh.
So it's just collecting.
And nobody
Yeah.
uses.
Just collecting a lot of sugarcane.
Where is the sugarcane farm? See, I
It's
built
sort
my
of a
own. It's one of the
green
first things you
practically.
see when you come into Archimonde City.
I had to make extra storage because it was too full. It's
Yeah.
probably full up. Yeah, it's
Full up?
awful. It's awful.
Wow. Yeah, you think?
And there's this awesome community farm by whoever built this.
But who was that? Who
Oh,
was? Was it PVT?
was PvP.
It might have been, I don't know.
Oh, you're so humble.
Yeah, the first time I came down through here and pressed this button, I was expecting, one lane, right? I just wanted something that was on that lane. It took me 10
Oh.
minutes to replant. It's like, well, good
Yeah.
grief. I was not expecting that. And so well organized in here. All of this was divided in categories. And when I pulled one of the wheats out and a carrot jumped in its place, it was like, ooh, I see why he did it now. Yep. And this was a lifesaver. This right here, this community furnace, the first time I walked up in here, grabbed some food and survived. I don't know that I'd have made it the first couple of weeks without without spawns, community stuff. Yeah, son, you've done a phenomenal job. You and PVT and Rems, you guys have just done a phenomenal job. And I'm gonna be sad to see it go. Son, make a backup and I'll give you an FTP address and you can send that to me. Or
Okay.
because I want to put it. I've got a world that I do for my grandkids. I'm gonna add multiverse so that they can, pop through and see different things. I want them to see what you've built. They were never approved here on the server. They never applied in your defense, but they've never come played here with me. I want them to see it. This is
Yeah.
an example of what awesome looks like. Wow.
Actually, looking back,
did you ever?
I am gonna miss it.
I saw in your video that you were afraid to climb up the central tower. Did
oh,
you?
Yeah,
Oh,
no,
yeah.
no, I never did.
You do
Yeah,
it.
I'm not a parkour. I'm telling you that.
I saw do it in game mode too.
Game mode 2, yeah. What's game mode 2?
Adventure
or zero.
Mode.
Oh no, I'm not gonna do it. So what's the bonus when you get to the top?
Well, you have to fall down inside of it. Gosh dang it. PVT, I swear.
You're putting barriers
wow.
up.
I'm climbing up right now.
Okay, I'm fine.
Oh no, oh no! All I can tell you is thank God I was in game mode 1. Because I'd have been dead right then, right there.
Well, I'm in game mode 0, so...
Do we all want to test out my hoe?
Your what?
Because I think we're
we'll
going
do
to...
it in a minute.
We'll do it as a finish.
Don't send anyone.
No, I don't.
All right, now you fall through.
Okay.
And there's a hole in the center.
Okay.
That you fall through.
What?
And then there's a maze down here.
Oh, I never knew
oh,
about
Oh, no, I never knew.
Oh, my God.
I was bored one day. This was my boredom build.
Your boredom build. PVT builds space machines, and you build a labyrinth.
I found the exit.
Well, you could be wandering in here a while. Oh. Huh? Oh, you found the exit?
Elk.
Yeah, I get out of the way so she can see.
Oh, good job.
Oh, it doesn't do it.
Alright.
Who's standing here? Rems, go.
Oh.
She's trying
yeah,
to read
Rems, get out of here.
Good job.
Okay.
You completed the super easy mix. Move, Rems, move!
Oh, sorry.
I don't know what you were expecting to find, but good job. There's no way out, so you spawn to return to spawn. That's pretty funny. There's really no way out?
No.
No?
Really?
Really? Okay, there you go.
Really, there's no way out.
Really, there's no way out. Wow, okay. All right, so everybody line up. Let's do a group pick.
Okay, where?
Let's see. Okay, right there, right there. Oh, oh, there you go. Stand up, son. Stand up, everybody stand up. Okay, group pick. Oh, Rams, you were moving. Let's do it again. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, snap! Okay, thanks for the group pick. And thank you for the tour of Archimonde. Once again, if you're interested in joining the server, check the description down below and come fill out a whitelist. Sun doesn't have a whole lot of time, but she will look over your applications and approve you on a per-case basis. So this is the Geeky Minecrafter, Minecraft Grand, signing out with people jumping in front of my face. Thank you very much for that. Till next time.
Hi, Mom.
Till next time, happy mining.
Wait, you mean see it?